all his own royal soldiers nursing right behind you.
Alice is about to discover that Wonderland is nothing like she imagined it would be.
It's a land filled with racing lobsters, singing flowers, painting cars, and even a Cheshire cat. That's me.
He means us, but I.
Meaning me.
That is we.
Coming later. First.
Alice meets a pilot with long ear, carrying much and quadruped, also known as
the White Rabbit. I said, first she meets
the White Rabbit.
Oh, she's always late.
Yep, White Rabbit, you're on.
Oh dear, what was that? Talking Rabbit? Oh dear, dear, dear.
I mean, what does one say to a Talking Rabbit?
What's that, Doc?
Aw, no, I guess.
Time is of the essence.
Alex followed the white rabbit to the edge of the rabbit hole.
Should I or shouldn't I? You know what they say. If you don't explore, you'll never discover. But my sister Matilda always says, look before you weep. Well, I'm looking. And it looks very dark and very deep, and I can't see all the way to the bottom of it. And maybe I'll go all the way down and get burnt to a crisp in the molten core just like that bad marshmallow we've all heard so much about. Or not. Okay, I've looked. Now it's time to leave.
Alice jumped into the dark rabbit hole.
It fell for what seems like 3.5 feet.
More like 4 1/4.
She fell and fell and fell.
Necessity is the mother of invention.
Now I'm too big. Sorry.
baby. Stroke your shell crustaceans, or I'll boil some butter and eat you all for brunch.
Hey, I'm Alex. Does anyone have a towel, a blow dryer, and a fork?
My dear young damsel, the only way to get dry in Wonderland is to initiate an officially sanctioned caucus race. Everybody take your place before we start the caucus race.
Perfect! If manners could prevail,
and you do not act like a villain, introduction, Tweedledum, me, Tweedledee. Tweedledee, me, Tweedledum.
Oh, how do you do, Tweedledum and Tweedledee?
I like Sniffer, but I believe I'm Tweedledee.
But if you're Tweedledee and I'm Tweedledum, that must mean I'm shaking my own hand.
But you're shaking my hand, so you must be Tweedledee.
Oh, dear.
Late onset identity crisis and acute codependency.
And chased after the white rabbit.
She chugged through the woods to his house.
A comfy little bubble tea, two up, three down, one man on third, Avery Watership down, Hideaway Warren, just perfect for such an interesting rabbit.
Oh, hi, it's me, it's Marianne, Marianne, I can't find my gloves.
Well, my name isn't Marianne, you're gonna be like, and I don't care what your name is, don't argue with me, you're making me later than I already am. Hurry, my gloves somewhere in the house, I'm late.
Who knew rabbits could be so pushy? Next thing I know, I'll be taking orders from my head iguana. Oh, gloves, gloves. Look at the gloves. Another cookie. I'm sure she wouldn't mind if I just had one.
Famous last words. Alice took one bite before it was big as a house.
The white rabbit's house, to be exact.
Her arms and legs stuck out through the windows and doors.
And the roof sat on her head.
Thank you. silly little uncool weed.
I know. Girl.
Violet, she says she's a little girl.
Ew! Whatever.
You wouldn't talk to me like that if I were 3 feet tall.
But you are, Alice. You are 3 inches tall.
Feet is like 3-1 from the bottom of somebody's shoe.
Look, girls, I think she has bugs.
Do-da-do-da. Cosby, kiddo, and so can you.
But what should I do?
Just be yourself and be happy.
No, I'm happy. Really strong.
Oh, you want to grow big and strong? Just have one of these magical cookies. Simply delectable. Well, hasta la vista, baby.
I don't know what the flash was, but I was on the way. Alice took a bite of the cookie, and can you guess what happened?
That's right. Do you mean Alice?
Alice grew back to her medium size, but she was still confused.
I'm so confused!
I thought she means me.
Us.
We. Aloha, Alice. Hi. We are the Cheshire Cat.
Oh! How do you do? I have a cat named Dinah, just like you.
Oh, really? Just like us, huh?
Can Dinah stand on her head like this?
Well, no. I'm sure she can. Although, anymore. I mean, everything I do and everywhere I go, no matter what size I am, I just can't seem to fit in.
Somebody having a bad day?
I think that the white rabbit could help me, but I can't seem to find him anywhere.
Why ask the Mad Hatter?
He knows what everything is. So I'll put his teeth all under his hat.
Mad Hatter? No. I don't want to get anybody mad.
Haven't you noticed we're all a little mad?
Well, I myself. I'm not all here. You should try the red zinger. It's good for growing pains.
What? Only 354 times. Not that anybody's counting.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry, Your Loudness. Oh, I mean Your Largeness. I mean Your Loudness. And my name's Alice.
Alice?
Oh, yes, Alice. I mean, it was when we got here. That's impossible. Everyone knows Alice doesn't live here anymore. Well, that's just as good, I guess. Because all I want to do is get out of here and find my way back home.
Her way home?
Your way home? You'll find my way home or I'll cut your head! You'll be who I say you are and no one else. Do you understand? Nothing makes sense here. And don't you forget it. Now before you go anywhere, you'll have to defeat me in Wonderland's favorite pastime. Wonderland's favorite pastime? Do you want to play croquet with upside down flamingos instead of croquet mats? My dear girl, croquet is so 19th century.
Sorry.
Oh, it's so embarrassing. I want to play Simon Says. Simon Says?
Simon Says!
All royal parkmen on deck for the world tournament of Simon Says because the queen says so.
Next witness is the girl of the golden afternoon.
Now, girls, did you observe any incredibly suspicious behavior on the part of the incredibly guilty party?
Well, Your Honor, she wanted to be a part of our club.
She did.
She did.
I know, right? She wanted to be just like us.
And what did you tell her?
Ew!
Next witness, the Mad Hatter in the bar chair.
Simple question. Who are you?
Well, I'm not a silly person.